All powered boats, as well as some other types of boats, need to be registered. In some instances, larger recreational boats may be federally registered with the U.S. Coast Guard. All states allow boats that have been registered in another state to operate within their waters for a designated period of time. However, owners must eventually transfer the boat's registration if that becomes the state of principal use for the vessel.